business news tonight. A barbecue joint along Claremont Avenue has closed its doors. The former owner of Dickie's Barbecue Pit on Claremont Avenue says the restaurant has no plans to reopen. He says issues with the corporate office forced the closure. There's no word on what the owner plans to do with the next location.